And then we get to our A flat major 7 sharp 11, which of course is Lydian. Fourth mode of E flat major. But right off the bat, I'll show you a cool way of approaching this chord, aside from the obvious, which is just playing the Lydian mode. Which is to say that on major 7 sharp 11 chords, you could play major pentatonic one whole step higher. So if I'm playing A flat major, I'm going to play B flat pentatonic. Basically, what I'm just demonstrating right now, I play my G major, right? Now I've got to go to A flat minor, and I'm seeing I'm on my D right now, and the closest I can get to with pitch that's diatonic to A flat minor is a half step higher or a half step lower. So I can, same thing, half step higher or lower gives me a pitch in F minor. Here's another example, G major, A flat minor, A flat, F minor. And that's that whole fretboard knowledge thing. The major pentatonic flat 6 built off the fifth of the melodic minor scale. A flat, B. And you playing them like I just did off the same string set works fine, but it's really fun to learn them in position. So here's D, F, A flat, B natural. Diminished. That's all there is to that.